Neither party has been exclusively responsible for us going backwards instead of forwards. But I have to say this, because sometimes we hear, oh, a plague on both your houses. But over the past few decades, the politics of division and resentment and paranoia has unfortunately found a home in the Republican Party.